pep in their step because it didn't cost their team a touchdown. But they know they've got to do it a lot better than they did on the last possession.
The coach will just be relieved they'll favor. And now off to the races, down the right side. And he takes it all the way down to the 3. A big play there on the catch and run. 74 yards.
Now that was a fantastic play. Excellent catch and a big-time run. Just short of the goal line, though, he gets caught.